The committee received just last night, less than 15 hours ago, 42,000 pages of documents that we have not had an opportunity to review or read or analyze.
You're out of order. I'll proceed.
Mr. Chairman, we have been denied real access to the documents we need to advise.
Mr. Chairman, regular order is called for.
Which turns this hearing into a charade and a mockery of our norms.
What is the rush? What are we trying to hide by not having the documents out front? What is with the rush? What are we hiding by not letting those documents come out? Sir, this committee is a violation of the values that we as a committee have striven for, transparency. We are rushing through this process in a way that is unnecessary.
That is unprecedented. That is not regular order. Since when do we have to submit the questions and the process that we wish to follow to question this nominee?